The commandos are being landed, so they all ran away from there. So the Tiger Hill was with us.
Kargil was a huge intelligence failure on India's part.
We have started constructing a road, improving a road.
If you could give us some background about Kargil, like how it all started, what happened?
You tell me one thing. Do you want to do Bole San Spone Hall from here or from top? This is up for top.
Do you think strategically it was a wise decision to have reporters reporting live?
There was a report which came and the GOC was sitting with me. He was called by the co-commander. Who the hell is, who the reporter is? Where is the reporter? Why it is coming on TV? The whole plan is coming on the TV. So we had to search and we searched Barkhadat there.
Sir, please can you share the strategy which helped us successfully take back Tiger Hill from the Pakistani army?
You have to kill him. Now that moment he got up, he got a burst. Yeah. Satpal.
Oh.
But in spite of being wounded twice, got up, put a bayonet on his sort of a thing, rifle. He did that bayonet fighting, killed three into hand-to-hand fight.
Sir, you did a very honorable thing, keeping in tradition of our Indian Army by recommending a Pakistani officer for the bravery he showed.
Nal Sher Khan, our 12th NRI, fought very bravely. And he must be given his due recognition. His body was kept in Delhi. They refused to take his body for 5 days.
In the coming segment, Brigadier Bajwa will share with us the reason why the commanding officer of a Pakistani Army infantry battalion, which had infiltrated into Indian territory, called Brigadier Bajwa and referred to the Izzat, honor of his battalion, and even invoked the name of Field Marshal Sam Manekshaw.
And they were caught napping. They were actually having a nap on the other side of the bus.
Sir, it will be wonderful if you could share about the incident at Zulu Spur, where we captured the first prisoner of war.
And I don't want to go back. ਮੈਂ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਾ ਵਾਪਸ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿਉਂ ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਮਾਰ ਦੇਣਾ
What makes Indian military leadership so effective? How is Indian military leadership different from the Pakistani military?
Vikram Batra in the end came to me again, sir, and shook my hand and said, sir, it was here I missed a terrorist, but now I'm going for a war. I promise you, I won't miss an enemy.
Soldiers dedicate their life for the nation. They are willing to die for the nation. So I want to know, what does a soldier want from the nation?
What we want is that we want a respect. We want that respect, simple respect. Jawan should not keep on standing in front of STM's office and so-and-so, patwaris and so-and-so and civil, because he is not aware. His property and all that should be looked after, because he's looking after the borders.
Nation, yes.
He's looking after the nation.